Well, good day to you. You join us on a pretty wet afternoon here. The clouds have opened and it is raining. It's a bit wet and miserable. And that ought not to put us off. We are all indeed itching to go. As you final checks and formalities are being gone through now. There is a very good crowd in, a boisterous crowd too, smashing atmosphere. And on a day like this, in this part of the world, there is nowhere you would rather be. With all the crowd. Here's a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game in stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world.
What impresses me about the Frenchman is his willingness to keep going for the team, even on days when it's not as fluid. I think that has a knock-on effect and it sets the tone for that little bit of extra grittiness.
Not to disagree with that, it is the sort of situation he thrives in. So we're up and running. Valverde, and it's Nacho.
And the shot!
That was mighty close. Vinicius Junior, a real chance to break, forward it goes. Benzema. Madrid have had plenty of possession, but few, if any, genuine chances. Just brushed off the ball there, hoists it forward. Vinicius Junior. Now it's Benzema. And he's surging through, and the shot! Madrid take the lead.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Dinks one in. There really wasn't very much in that. Far away from being a telling final ball.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Benzema has been caught there, it's a foul. What can they make of it? Madrid with a chance here to increase their lead. And that's caused a worry or two.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
And it's played forward, and very well to intervene. Vinicius Junior.
Hoists it forward.
Long ball, but not especially accurate. Madrid have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Benzema. This will go as the half-time.
So, views on the first half. That's looking pretty straightforward. They've got themselves into a very good position. So, well done from here. First half success with another short step.
Madrid ahead 2-0, and they are looking good. So we're just settling back into this second half. So both teams emerge the same as they were before the break. Buccaneering run from the defender. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Let's be lenient here. And he'll get too many more chances. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. That is asking for trouble. Shot goal! And the lead is free. It is surely done.
The invitation was received with such a clever win. We had that defense in utter confusion.
Quite a day at the office for him.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch and devastating in front of the goal. What a display, what a player.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Well, that's where he wants it. Well played, he saw that coming. Well, no doubt someone is being given special treatment here. It's Benzema!
Disappointing finish in the end. Madrid just served up a reminder of how good they can be on the break. Their method is clear.
That he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, the idea was right, the delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
He's got away. A heavy challenge. Well, they're looking at the referee, but he's waved play on. And they win it back again. He came in hard, very hard. Has he found his man? And now they can launch a counter. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Vinicius Junior. And the referee brings it to a close. Madrid now surpass. Played it to the apart.
Madrid simply imposed their strength from start to finish, and this became as predictable as predictable.